Motions of the Earth. Introduction. The ancient people believed that the earth was stationary or fixed and other heavenly bodies moved around it. But Nicolaus Copernicus was the first in the 16th century to say that the earth only appeared to be fixed, but actually the earth not only spins on its axis but also moves around the sun. The earth revolves around the sun. This causes the change in seasons. Besides moving around the sun, our earth also rotates on its own axis. This causes the change in day and night. Thus, the earth has two main movements, rotation and revolution. Rotation of the earth. The earth spins on its axis like revolution of the earth. The motion of the earth around the sun is called revolution. While revolving around the sun, the earth follows a fixed route or path which is known as its orbit. This path is not exactly circle, but somewhat like an ellipse. The Earth's orbit is about 965 million kilometer long, and it takes approximately 365 1/4 days to complete it at an average speed of about 29.6 km per second. We consider a year as consisting of 365 days only, and